A 4-alarm fire in downtown Moscow clears way for a glorious new tractor factory. And on the lighter side of the news, hundreds of capitalists are soon to perish in shuttle disaster.